All right. It took me a minute. I had to fix my laptop. It was all kind of messed up. We're good now. So where we was headed before all this mishap, we was going to the powerful outfit. We got to get the powerful outfit. That's what we got to go to. The powerful outfit. We got to go there. So I'm gonna mark this. We gotta go here, and then we gotta climb up that. The horse is over there, but I don't think I can get one. Beautiful scenery. Who is this?
Savak. Oh.
You're quite the handsome Vel, aren't you? To meet such a romantic place, could you be the Vel I was just destined to fall in love with? No, I can tell just from you did not come here in search for your one true love. That's too bad. Still, in a place as magical as this, I really do believe I will finally meet the handsome Vel of my dreams. But until then, let me tell you a rumor. God, that face. A female Ganondorf, apparently a strange creature called the Satori that is sometimes seen near such trees. I've never seen it myself, but I really want to. I also heard that Satori likes fruit, so I guess I should have brought some kind of fruit with me. Keep that fruit in mind. That damn bridge. I wonder if I could chop this into some lumber. Chop it into some, like, I don't know, let's find out. Hey, you know what? One of them might have a... Wait a minute, did I... I did. Let me get rid of this torch. Distance ain't gonna work. Didn't hit nobody. One hit, huh? One hit and I ain't getting nothing. One hit, literally. Oh well, we'll get it. why am I dying after one hit? So I can't take no damage. So I gotta find fairies to enhance this crap, and I can't even. Like, why are they doing so much damage to me? That's bullshit. This gonna break any damn way out. It's the second time I didn't die to these motherfuckers. So I need one of these bows. That's what I was looking for. At least with this, I'll be able to knock down and make some, I'll be able to make some, some trees. I'll be able to make some lumber. Right, hold on, what's going on? How'd you like the game so far? I mean, I'm liking it. It's a learning experience for sure. I don't know why TikTok told me I had to put my. Shields, didn't we? We did. Let's get rid of the spike. Because I think we got. What was it? It was a spike something that we got. We ended up getting us a spike something, and I don't even remember what it was. You went to the game, cheaters? I said we got a Boko spike or something. This game just said we had something. It just said we had like a coral spike or something. A spike shield or something. It didn't give it to us. I wonder if it dropped by accident or something. Wow. It didn't give it to us. It said we got it and I didn't get it. Whatever, man. All right, Alright, we just gotta get across this this water. And that's what other Masako Road is. It seems to be our. Traveler's sword. I need to drop something. I know exactly what to drop too. This ain't doing nothing for me. I could probably use this to float across. Okay. Oh no. Okay, yeah, I'll take one of these. Do this the old fashioned way. I just need to get it across just enough to where I can swim. If I can get across there, I'll be good. This way. I honestly don't know what those things are. Just prancing around, but I do have a strong feeling they might attack me. Okay. waterfall won't stop, baby. Waterfall, I mean, is the shit gonna stop? Damn. Sword, I'll take it. Let's see what I'm gonna drop for it. I'm gonna drop this club. Stone, wooden shield. You can't carry any more shields. Bullshit. Alright, so we're gonna mark this place. Got a box right there. Now we head to the location. stone. Make special clothing. Oh, here we go. Truffle, bright cat. Ooh, I gotta climb up. That's a good quarry. The stone, flints. Monsters at, because I know they're gonna pop up. Got a bomb flower, so traveler spear. Stone tap. Oh God. I didn't even get a chance to.
Okay.
That follow threw me off. Shout out to Vada Mitchell for the follow. Damn. That threw me off, man. Some more bomb flowers. We got him here. Something funny. I can get him, bro. Damn. Need some good armor for this game. Really? What the? I thought I had it set, man. Use rock hammer on the gym thing. Are you talking about what's on top of his head? Are you talking about the... You'll get so quick. Get a little aggro. No, I didn't have the rewind switch. It said, use rock hammer on the gym thing. This makes sense. It might break easy. We say, giggity giggity goo. Goo guy. All right. All right. Probably makes sense this would work. Matter of fact, I think I still got. Camera, it's quicker. There's another bomb flower around there somewhere. I'm trying to get as many as I can. This at the run. There we go. Oh, I know that. Matter of fact, nah, I'll stick with rock hammer. No, this is gonna do more damage. That yellow one down there is supposed to break somehow. Oh, I must be able to hold on. We can easily break that. We don't need this. Oh, hell yeah. So that last battle, Talus, we could have... Wow. That's me to fuse with him. It's just a matter of finding out where that. My Zorn eye sword finna break. Flint. Stone, bomb flower. Let's get this outfit. Barbarian armor. That gives us an attack by 3. All right, so we got all that.